think about goaltenders. Don't want to get it in my head. I just worry about where I'm shooting. But Steve Weeks did have a... Here's McGrattan dropping out with Brandon Bollig. So the big boys are going to go to work here late in the first period. Fourth fight of the season for Brian McGrattan, and off to a big start. Bollig, a St. Louis, Missouri native. But the guy from Hamilton's doing the most damage here.
He got his arm out of his jersey in a hurry, and not much for Bollig to hold on to at this point. He's trying to stay in tight because McGrattan's got that right arm free.
Well, Bollig hanging in, though. Well, his Ticats didn't fare that well on Sunday. Brian McGrattan and Bollig headed off after a spirited bout.
Two guys going out there trying to energize their teams. Brian McGrattan, see him having the conversation right there on the left of your screen on the faceoff dot. Brandon Bollig going to respect and honor the request. And lots of little jabs in there by Brian McGrattan. He had the advantage of getting out of his jersey there. The referees jump in to stop when they can. Brandon Bollig, a little tap. Job well done, and he's tired. He's happy to have the intermission to rest after that one.